the old files, I guess. You call this a small bridge? Alright, whatever. I want you to come and view my female Ferengi.
Okay.
Turbo lifting to the crew deck. Right. Do, 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 do. Hello, Chambois, you blind Frenchman.
My ship, when I look at it under a certain light, the metal on the top looks like wrinkly old skin.
Really?
Yeah. Hmm.
Alright, time to go on a mission. You following me, camera guy?
Wow! Okay.
What?
I'm surprised that worked. So I'm in the area where the, construction little thingies are, the rib cages. And there's a hole in the top of them, and I thought, well, maybe I can fit my ship through there, and I did. Neat.
Hmm.
Okay.
I warped to Sector, motherfucker.
So did I.
Come find me. And then follow me to the regular system, where we will rate the Klingons.
Okay.
It's funny, because they give you three free slots, so you can play as a character from each one.
Yeah, I like that. Enterprise. Right. There's a guy with a ship called... His name is Mr. Spook, and his ship is called the USS Enterprise.
Enterprise.
Oh, Captain Spook.
Why is there always one gigantic Romulan warship?
There is. Yeah. That's one of the Tier 6 ones. That's cool.
I can't find you.
I'm flying around the front.
The front of what? We're in space.
Of Sol. We'll meet up at Regulus, how about?
Alright then.
Now, where's Regulus?
Oh yes, how do I look at the map again?
There it is. No, I don't want to transwarp. I just want to warp. Oh, they changed the map!
I can't even access it.
Regulus Sector... M. Regulus Sector Block. I'm on my way, I'm on my way.
Where is Regulus? I have...
It's in... If you go down to the bottom left... Or I mean bottom right, it'll have the Regulus Sector Block. You just go to that.
No, I've only got three... Ah.
There you are, I'm right above you.
Huh. Well, I'm going there now.
Cool.
I like the little sonar that goes off every now and then. Ding!
Can you see me?
Yes.
Watch this.
Whoa.
You get that at level 50.
Oh, this is just making you go a little bit faster.
Yeah.
Quick boost.
You can leave it on, but once you turn it off, then you have to wait for 60 seconds before you can use it again. Or no, 2 minutes.
Oh dear, 60 seconds.
Warp! Yeah, warp! Alright, ooh, screenshot by Moista.
Moista.
All
I suppose
so
he's especially selected screenshots then, right?
Yeah.
Damn. It'd be great if we just showed anyone people's screenshots. It's the picture of a cop. What?
No.
Enemy. Starbase?
Starbase.
What do I do with that?
There's a cool battle at Starbase whatever number.
Help Starbase 24 is under attack by a Klingon fleet.
That's it. It's a pretty cool battle. Whoa! Oh, I need to set up my crew. I forgot to do that. You.
Stop, for fuck's sake, stop!
Stupid!
I want to help Starbase, whatever. You coming?
Discharge. I need to set up my stations.
What's launch fleet action? Q.
What?
It says Starbase 24.
I need another engineer. But I am an engineer.
This could take some time.
What's the time? You actually going to...
Yes. Might as well.
Okay. I'll come and join you.
I think you'll be forced to join me anyway because you're on my team.
Oh.
Let's try it anyway. Launch Fleet Action Q. Alright, what is all this about? I don't want to join anyone's team. Create private. There we go. Starbase 24.
Oh, goodness. Just the two of us?
Never mind.
We can. I mean, we can't, but we could try.
Not now. Let's just go to Regulus.
Okay.
Warp, my Ferengi fleet officer woman.
I love the metallic look. Oh, what?
Metallic look of what? My ship?
No, in Sector Space. How the ships all look metallic as opposed to plastic.
Yeah. What is all this signal contact gears, anyway?
Those are battles. Deep space battles.
Oh, of course, yeah. Hang on a minute. I've got the mission for Fleet 24, but I think, hang on. Oh, God damn it! Where is it?
Is the mission you're doing the Kuvar Mach?
Yeah.
Okay.
What? How do you know that?
Because for me it says begin Kuvakma at the regular system.
Okay, so it's... yeah. So I could join your missions and you join mine.
Yes.
Sweet. Just try not to destroy too many enemies. Distress cool.
I don't
want to fight the Borg. Fuck them.
I love it when you see a giant cube flying through sector space.
Yeah, so hang on a minute.
Like, I think I should stay away from that.
Oh, walk me back to the Vulcan sector. Yes. Warp to Regulus. Right. Where am I going? I'm going to the Regulus system. Which is where?
In the Regulus sector block.
Yes.
Well, yeah.
Irregulus, Reuben, Tostig. Alright. The Tostig Regulus system. Here we are. Plot the course, you piece of shit. I am a violent, sadistic Vulcan captain. I like
just
to talk
like
my
Vulcan group. Captains.
Yep. I will rape all of them when my 7 years come. Quite literally, come. Right, I'm on my way. Aw, I got fire all torpedoes. No. There'll be none of that.
Fire everything! But sir, we're still in space dock. Fire everything!
I don't think they would.
You'd probably get arrested, like, before you could make the order.
Yeah. Even in the army, if the rule is if an officer orders you to breach military law, you can arrest them.
Yeah.
Or you can follow them, and you'll get in trouble too. You don't have to, you know, if your officer says shoot this girl in the face, and there's no reason to, you don't have to. In fact, even if they said shoot them, and you didn't want to, they can't force you to. They'll have to do it themselves if they really want to. Okay. Even if it's like your enemy. I don't want to patrol the Hana system. I just want to fly to what it's called. Jeez, it's taking me ages. Does take a while, doesn't it?
Mm. Oh, you're close. I can see you. You're like a little speck. You're getting closer. You're getting closer. Romulan Tactical Command Warbird. What?
I love the warbirds. It's like you've got Klingon birds of prey, Romulan warbirds.
That always confused me when I was younger.
Me too.
So I guess I begin it, then I'll be put into the same instance as you. I would hope. There you are. Defeat the Orion ships. Look at this. We got a making of a little fleet.
Alright, let me engage. If I can remember how to engage. Come on, baby. Fire everything!
Fire everything! Whoa! These guys are surprisingly able to take me on.
Yeah, hang on a minute.
Uh-oh. Whoa-oh. What I'm wondering is, did they match my level?
Something tells me they just did.
You just died?
Yep.
Yeah, they matched my level. Okay, we have to start this again then. Actually, no, we don't. We don't have to start it again. All I have to do is just essentially leave. Let me just get out of the range really quick. Okay, so let's stay out of their range for a bit. And I'll...
Ooh, I'm going to take that all, though, just before we go.
I'll fix it so that they're not in my thing anymore.
Alright, how do I do this again? Damn! Oh, well.
How did I do it last time?
Full impulse, motherfucker! I love this shit.
I don't remember how I did this last time.
Wee.
Oh, I know how. I'll just leave team.
Oh.
And then I'll join it again. So...
But the enemy is still damn cruisers.
Yeah, but they shouldn't be at my level anymore.
Alright, then.
Now I'll rejoin you. If I can. I don't know how to do that.
Nope. They're not. They are completely at your level. They just decimated me.
Okay, let's leave. Huh. This time, I'll match your level when you invite me.
Alright, how do I leave? Oh, the server's not responding. What's wrong with it? Come on.
It'll come back.
Eventually. Disconnected. Why am I disconnected? What the fuck? Alright then. These are the voyages of a ship that's just been destroyed. These are the voyages of the starship Dick. This continuing mission. Oh shit, I've just been destroyed in hyperspace.
Oh, I see your ship. Fire everything! How are you destroyed there?
I don't know.
Ow. Ow.
Right, I'm back. Right, now where am I? I'm going to go to the regular system.
Okay, invite me first.
Yeah, I can at the moment. Because I don't know where you are.
I'm right above you. Well, I'm right next to the regular system.
Yeah, well, I need to fly there first.
Oh.
Is that a fucking ball cube? Yes, it is. There's a ball cube flying around here, dude. Engage! Fire phasers! Won't do anything. I don't get it. It's a bit... The frame rate's a bit choppy when I'm on the ground and stuff, but when I'm flying in my ship, it's perfect.
Mm.
What, cargo vessel flying into a ball cube?
It's gonna take it on. Well, come at me, motherfucker!
Yeah, I want to trade with the ship. Alright, shit. I forgot about all the shield generator shit. I don't even know what to do with this. Alright, ship.
I just love how every single time I play this with someone, the enemies always match the higher level player.
That is a bit stupid, isn't it?
It's a bit aggravating.
I like some of the foreign players. I just got Wentunemin. Some German ships. What's transwarp again?
That's that green thing that went around my ship.
I just bought shield generators and I forgot what to do with them.
Press U. Click on your ship.
I don't think I can put it on my ship. Anyway, I tried. Right, where are you, dude? I'm outside the regular system.
So am I.
There you are.
Match quad leader level. Okay.
Team loot quality has been put to uncommon. What, so we can't find rare objects? Hmm? When I invited you, it said team loot quality set to common. What's all that about?
Hmm. I don't know.
Have you matched me?
Yes. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Patching one file. Yes, yes. Right, now hopefully they won't destroy me. We share experience, don't we?
I believe so. Yes. So is that working?
Seems fine to me. Or
all right.
Not.
No, that should be fine. Okay, now... Yes! It worked.
Oh,
was very loud.
Oh. Hmm?
That was very loud.
For you or for me?
For me. I can hear yours.
Oh, you can hear mine.
Strange.
What the fuck is going on?
Anyway, I'm going to get close to you, then increase weapon capabilities. There you go.
Sweet.
I don't really know what that does. Oh, I see what it does now. Wow, whoa. There are a lot of ships in there. You got this. You got this.
He's mine.
Tractor beam. Oh.
Yeah, oh, boy.
Okay, so what do my abilities actually do? There's reverse shield polarity, energy damage heals shields. Interesting. Emergency power to shields. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Akaton beam. Energy weapon debuff and... Oh, right. Eject warp plasma. I love that one. Engineering team.
Being destroyed.
Oh, okay. So they're not at my level, but they're still pretty powerful.
Yeah, how am I supposed to do this on my own?
I don't know. It seems like science officers are given like a bum a bum deal here. Aw, their little lasers think they can do something. Their energy weapons heal me. Your struggles only serve to make me harder.
Boo. Have some torpedoes, motherfucker.
Alright, now let's see. What do these other abilities do? Attack pattern Omega, damage buff, resistance, and control immunity. Torpedo high yield, which I love. And target weapon subsystems, which I don't need.
Oh, I was about to shoot him with a massive barrage of torpedoes.
Eh? Oh, sorry.
That's why I put him in the tractor beam, so I trapped him. Die, motherfucker. Right, any items? No? No items? Oh, diddums. What now? Captain, I have made contact with Lieutenant Miral Paris on the surface. She is our Starfleet liaison for the peace conference. On screen.
So that's...
This is Lieutenant Commander Sulek. This is Lieutenant Miral... Yeah. Requesting immediate assistance. Klingons and Orions have beamed and taken hostages. Klingons don't take hostages!
Right, the Orions did.
You gonna join me, sir?
Yes, I am.
Yes, you are there. But you are coming with... two of my officers...
and one of 13. Okay.
Oh, sweet. You got a Borg.
Yeah.
How'd you get that?
One of 4.
Is there a cock in your mouth?
Yeah, I like toenails.
Dun, dun, dun.
I got him during a fleet mission where you go inside of a Borg ship, and if you die by getting assimilated...
Oh, Jesus, man. What's with the graphics here? It's really laggy. Hang on. I like how your guy's got a little beard.
If you die by getting assimilated in one of the assimilation chambers, then you get him.
Ah.
This is beautiful. I'm just spinning around and he's trying to keep up by staying behind me. This poor bastard. Can you see him running around?
Yes. There we go. That should make life a lot easier. Yeah, it looks lovely. Even though it's just taken off half the world details, but it doesn't matter.
Die, hello. Paris!
We're about to die. I'd like to ask you some questions about yourself.
Oh, I have to actually start talking to her as well. What's the search for her?
Oh, good old Bill. Oh. What are you doing, dude? I was talking to her.
What? 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 Did I do something?
Yes.
Oh, shit. Oh. Oops. I didn't realize I would cause her to stop talking.
Come with me, crew members.
I'm sorry. We all have guns. I'm running around with a giant knife. I'm the Andy Serkis of this group. Die! Die! Ah, 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 ah.
I like how if I press 3, he punches them. Stop it, dude.
Okay.
I'm trying to enjoy the story here.
Oh. I am Starfleet's greatest.
Am I dying? Yes. Heal colonist. Interfacing. Right, let's get up, bitch. Let's fight. None of these bastards have items on them. Somebody threw a rocket at them.
I'm gonna switch my weapon. There we go. I'm gonna take my gun out.
Hey. Come on, super... Fuck.
Super fuck.
What just happened?
What?
Whoa! Ooh, item.
Ooh, bombs.
Leave the item for me. Hmm. Okay. You found a regenerator.
Because I'm the engineer, I'll disband the bombs.
Excuse me, what color am I wearing?
What?
What color am I wearing?
Oh, you're an engineer too?
Yes.
Oh, okay, we're both engineers.
I put them according to their actual status.
Yeah, that's what I used to do. Hello, colonist. Whatever. What's that little blue thing floating around you?
I don't know. It is my reroute power to shields. I also have small shield charge and quick fix.
I have engineering proficiency
and a fire suppression device, dude.
I have a... nice. Yeah, I remember that mission. That was a good mission. Did you get the fire suppression?
Yeah.
Orbital strike. Cover shield 3. Support drone fabrication. Now that is useful. And medical generator fabrication, that's also very useful. And a turret. And a shield. Okay, so F5 and F7. I need to remember those are the two little drones that I have. What are we doing?
Bear with me. Stop shooting me.
I'm your superior officer. I can do what I want. It's cool that we now know what happened to Paris and Bilana's daughter.
She's on some planet.
She got killed by me!
How dare you.
Oh. It's so pretty here. I mean, apart from having the graphics turned down.
Have you turned yours down?
Nope.
Ah, so you've got the full world effects then.
Where are you going? You're going out to sea.
Just goes into slow motion.
My board just fell from the sky upon you.
All right, what are we going to do? We're going to defuse the situation. I would have known what to do had you not fucking hacked her in the face. Right. How do I do this again? What do I press? There we go.
Put it out.
Don't press it again. Oh, you've already done that one, have you?
Yes.
Oh, you could have told me that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're an asshole. There was something else there. Why is my computer not liking this game very much?
We have to go to where little green things are on the minimap.
Oh, yes. Stop. Go. Now she's following you, you asshole.
She's been following me.
Hey. I don't appreciate this.
Because I only have one crew member with me. Maybe she makes up my second.
Perhaps. You're dealing with my crew members now. Do you like my female Ferengi? Do you like her pretty pussy?
Oh, I didn't see her.
Yeah. Me have Ferengi.
Do you like my pretty pussy?
Hey!
Hey! Oppa!
What does that even mean?
I don't know.
What?
Oh, wow, you're unconscious. Okay, I'll come get you.
No, it's alright. Just respawn. Alright. Run!
Oh, no, actually, I'm getting hurt now, too. Wait, they're not at my level, are they?
No, they shouldn't be.
Yeah, they shouldn't be. Okay, what? Because you fought them off before. So,
not
yeah.
This one, though.
I mean, a different group.
Oh, yeah. I want to do it.
Okay.
Go away. This is my mission. Cut wires. What, is that a chance of it blowing up and doing damage? If you're not an engineer.
Which we are.
Ooh, more fighting. Now, who are these Orion bastards? Oh, yes, the Orions. So hang on, I'm going to go up and punch him in the face.
How do I...
She's following me now. How'd you feel about that?
It hurts.
Alright. I'm coming.
Where are we going? Oh, yeah.
Do you like being healed? Information on colonist. She's a Vulcan, like me. Let's have sex.
How do I... use these with a shortcut key. What's the shortcut key? C7C8. You'd think that'd be in control, but like on the little panel down at the bottom, but it's not. I don't know why. Wait a second.
We're on a mission, dude. That's it.
Pure talent.
I love it. Well, that's enough. Let's go. Oh, wait. Come back. I have an order for you.
Motions to engage. Nice. No.
That way. He's telling you to go that way. No. Come on, sword man.
That's Dynasty Warriors this.
Phaser Rifle Full Auto Mark III. Not bad, not bad. That's how the Federation do it, isn't it?
Whoa, baddies! Okay.
Yeah, motherfucker, come on. Fuck you.
Guten Tag.
Oh, shit. No, oh, I didn't punch him in the face like I did before. They killed the French guy. Oh. Oh, what am I doing down here? That's right, I died.
That's right, fuck you. Free trace.
Let's just have a Klingon. That's right. Fuck you. Free trace.
Free trace. Alright, I'll deal with the one over here. Heal colonist. Am I dying? Yes, because I'm not a medical scientist. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, so my support drone and one of 13 is following me.
Oh, for crying out loud, come help me.
I'm coming. Mirai Paris, or Miral Paris is running away now.
Yay!
Yay!
I won!
Yeah! Oh, hey, here's the lady.
Lady?
Lady Fringy.
Yes.
She's so little. They're so tiny.
Please help me.
Stuck. Where's that bomb?
Let me just do some invasive surgery.
You just...
Oh, wow. Okay. So it is control. I'm gonna heal Meryl Paris for a second.
You can get a Klingon Federation officer, can you?
Mm-hmm.
What is this?
I'm healing her.
Oh, medical generator.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder how much they cost.
I think it was free. I just unlocked it in my character's skill tree.
Huh.
Okay, you're healed enough. Whoa! Okay, you're healed enough. Those little blue things must be nanobites.
Yes.
I guess one of 13 is doing something.
No way.
Ow.
Oh, I completely forgot, dude. Hmm? I'm a Vulcan.
Yeah?
Fucking neck pinch.
You can do that?
Yeah.
Dude!
Well, for some reason it's blurred out. It's a melee hold. Hang on. If I run up to one of the enemies... when we've taken out a good deal of them.
Paris, what are you doing? Oh, here we go. There's one more left.
Oh.
There's still another one. Oh. Pinch the warthog.
Can't. Bajoran what? Larish pie? Oh.
I love the strange foods you can find.
Stop it.
I pressed X to go into, sniper mode with my sword.
Nerf pinch. Expose attack. Melee hold, target foe. Ah, I have to target them, I suppose.
Good to go.
Gotta go down here now. I know. I'm gonna go up here and do it. Go up here.
Come on.
Do it now.
very spicy.
No.
Okay.
You want me to kill you, sir?
Whoa.
Ooh.
I guess we already got that.
What's all this jizz? Small shield charge. What?
Here we go. Watch this. Oh, 24 seconds. Never mind. I'll just make a turret.
Yes! Yes! You did it!
You did it!
Yeah. We just have to be up close.
You can still talk to Paris if you wanted to find out what we're actually supposed to be doing. I just found out. Hi. What is Kuvarmach? What do you recommend we do now? Admiral, my tricorder shows no more spatial charges in the area. I'll stay here and help the relief efforts. Enter the embassy and rescue Federation diplomats. Okay. Whoa!
What is Kuvarmach? There is an ancient Klingon religious text that says the Kuvarmach, or Savior, will lead the Klingon Empire back to glory. There are a lot of prophecies about the Kuvarmach. Some say the Klingons will know him or her before the Kuvarmach knows the world, and that Kuvarmach is stronger than the sickness. Before I was born, Voyager encountered a group of Klingon pilgrims looking for the Kuvarmach. They were dying, and the doctor used my genetic material to create a cure for them. To some Klingons, that proves I'm the savior they seek. So they're hunting her?
Yes.
What I want to be is a good Starfleet officer.
This is very small compared to what these ships are actually like. This is a very small version of a bird of prey. Or a warbird or whatever. Look at this thing. It's so tiny.
I'm sorry. It's an unfortunate genetic accident, that.
This thing would totally not hold two humpback whales. There's a shuttlecraft too.
What are you talking
about? I don't
get
this game. Oh, over here next to the embassy, there's a Romulan warbird. I mean a Klingon bird of prey, and a shuttlecraft.
We're under attack by Klingons, just so you know.
Ah, are you next to the shuttlecraft?
No, Klingon on Orions. I mean, that's why it's there.
Oh yeah, yeah. But I mean, it's super small compared to how those things actually are. I just killed some green people. I don't feel sorry.
Don't kill everyone. I won't get the experience.
No, you will. You get experience from finishing the mission. You don't get very much experience for killing people.
Good. Hopefully I'll be a captain soon. How long do you think it'll take?
Maybe 3 days.
3 days. Alright then. Is this the embassy? Yes, it is. Patching files!
Okay.
Haven't you done this mission? Haven't you done this mission?
I don't remember it, no. It might be new.
Hey, Swordmaster. Fuck off.
I just blew a hole through the top of the embassy.
Oh, I keep wanting to do the neck pinch, but everyone keeps killing them before I can get close. Alright, what are these items? I'll take that power cell. I need to go to the bank at some point and then sell some shit, because I've got loads of stuff.
Okay, you can sell things to the replicator in your inventory.
Where's that? Don't go anywhere.
Go to Replicator. When you press I at the bottom right, there's Replicator. It sells for about 80% of its value you'd sell, or if you would sell it at Space Dock.
So recycle then, yes?
Mm-hmm.
Industrial Replicator Supplies. What do I need for that? What do I need half of these things for? Magnesite?
Those are for officer missions, when you send your officers off to do those super long missions.
Alright, so what should I keep and not to keep?
Depends. It's really impossible to know, unless you know exactly what missions you want to look out for.
Jeez. Should I just sell everything then?
If you come across contraband, keep that. Apart from that, you have to look up on your own because I don't remember.
Alright, inventory, what have I got in here? Well, the R&D stuff I don't need to because I've got plenty of room. Assets?
R&D is for that 5-year-old thingy. I think.
Hangar pets. Inventory. I've got shit like... I've got a lot of these data chip. The past two... consumed on use. Oh, so it's something to read. Okay. I've got Phaser Beam Array Mark III. Hang on a minute. What's my Phaser Beam Array? Phaser Beam Array Mark IV. Photon Torpedo on the aft. And the 4 Phaser Beam Array Mark III. You know what? I'm going to bring... Oh, shit.
Tickling my troubles.
Oh, that's a dual phaser bank. Okay. What's this? Minor regenerator to treat minor officer injuries. Phaser stun pistol, I can sell that. Tactical kit, security protocol, Mark III. Alright, okay, I'm done with that. Let's go.
Look at me tickling my tribble. Watch me tickle my tribble.
Ready for this?
Yeah.
Hey, love. Huh? What are you... No, not five! Stop it!
Whoa! Hello.
Hello, sir. Can I interest you in some bacon? What? What did you just do?
I selected him, and then he teleported away.
Oh.
Because we have to beam them off the ship, or off the to the ship. We have to beam them to the ship.
Yes.
What is this thing?
What's the time? Right, time to be done. Just not, still not want to come to Morrison's.
Nope.
No.
Sorry. Ah, Targ!
Ha ha, how do you like that, you piece of shit?
Why won't you die?!
One thing that confuses me about Klingons is that their society is equal in terms of male and female. You didn't think it would you?
Yeah, I guess it's just as long as they can fight, they're considered equal.
I wonder why.
Hey, buddy. How's it going? Oops.
What? Wait.
Backbench him.
Ha
ha ha. I'm using my drone to shoot him.
Alright.
Man, he's really focused on killing that Borg. You can take the personal shield.
Why is it popped up? Need, greed, what?
I'm gonna pass so that you get it.
So what do I put? Greed, need? I don't know.
Do need.
Oh, okay.
Klingon gach! Yes, I'm gonna eat some of that right now.
What about energy dampening armor mark 4? Bound to account, Lieutenant Commander. Yes, because if you buy it, you can't get rid of it. Ooh. What did I pick up again?
Oh, the shield.
Yeah, of Mark IV, wasn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, I just equipped it. Okay, good. I needed that. Quick save, you can. Fuck you. Hey, bitch.
Oh, hi, bitch.
I'm so sexy, bitch.
I'm so sexy, doggy. So why? Ew, what's this?
That's one of these ones.
Oh. I didn't know they had them on planets.
Yeah, now. Motherfucker.
It's so much easier for engineers. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Whew.
Whoops. Open locker, steal goods. Yeah, alright. Sell those later. Hey,
LMAO.
What is Kuvamar?
Whoa! Okay.
You should know what Kuvamar is, you moron. Alright. Let's go. Hey! I am about to die.
Yeah, here, stand in my green circle. Aww. Here, I gotcha. Don't worry.
Help me!
There you go.
I'm gonna pinch that fucker again. Oh.
Whoa! Help. What the butts? No!
He's just killed everyone.
He's trying to destroy my shield.
Get away from me, stupid Tog. Get me out, oh, for fuck's sake!
I gotcha.
I'm just being attacked by, like, groups of them, and there's no one to be found.
It's alright. Even if I die, I'll still hurt them.
Yeah!
Oh no, 1 of 13!
Everyone's gone. Hey. What the fuck?
Oh my gosh, they keep respawning. Okay, so don't fight the Targs. Is that it? Oh. There we go.
They're not respawning, they're just coming through the door.
I won!
Good.
You killed me.
Good.
Wow, this rifle's crap.
I found a new rifle. What did I find? I have a phaser full auto, and then I got a phaser beam pistol. Oh, it's a pistol. Standard issue. How is it compared to... ...19.1 phaser damage?
Today is a good day to die.
Honor through blood?
Oh, wait a minute. This is a rifle. It's better, but it's not fully auto. Hang on. What's Chambois got? He's got a phaser blast assault. What about Lunas? Mark II disruptor sniper rifle. I'll tell you what, I'm going to give her this gun here. That's better.
Ha ha! Hi, lady. You have strange hair, lady. Whoa! Why should you turn
so
around?
So sexy, lady.
So sexy. Yeah, die! Die!
Come here, you bastard. Nope, not yet.
Oops.
You can dirt English and red when I try and punch your Borg. Fuck off.
Oh, the shine here is cool.
No! Damn it.
What?
No, I didn't do it in time. It's you really have to, you put like 3 seconds to perfect it. It's ridiculous.
Yep.
Right now we beam up. Four to beam up.
Okay, now we get to fight even worse enemies.
So you said you didn't remember.
No, this is just how all the missions go. Oh no. Oh no. They did what? Match my level.
Oh.
Okay, no. No. Just pushing every button.
You destroyed like 2 of them.
I don't even know what half these abilities I'm selecting do. Hey, there you are. Hi. Okay, well now I know. Every time you change map, I have to select your level again to match your level again. And then once we change the map, then I can go back to my old level. But I have to remember to always switch back.
Well, at least when we've done it with these guys, we'll get loads of EXP.
Yeah. Oh gosh dang it.
It does look pretty cool seeing you fight.
Spinning in circles. Come follow me. Follow me, you stupid birds of prey, right into my nuclear gas. Hey, there you are.
Yeah, motherfucker!
Whoa! So that's what that does. We're hitting 2 different tractor beams, ripping it apart.
Today is a good day to die.
Captain, our hull is at 25%. Oh. Any items around? No? Right, let me heal my hull. No, there's no point. It'll just destroy me anyway. What's this?
Oh, another enemy.
Ah, nice one, engineering team. Yeah, there's one left. Kamikaze! Oh, there's two left.
Oops. Oh, that's fine, actually. So much green, because we're fighting people who use green. Huh. Oops. I pressed it too late. Really? This Raptor escort has not lost any of its... Oh good, well, it's in my nuclear gas.
And he's been tracked
it. Twice. No! It's a good thing there's really no penalty for dying.
Yes.
But it is aggravating.
You just have to wait to respawn. Total damage history. I don't even want to look at it.
And boom, one of them's dead. Oh my goodness. This is travel quickly. Whee! Oops, I'm out of range. Gosh. Man, I missed again.
Fuck you!
Yeah!
Ooh! And he just hailed me!
You fight well!
Not as well as a Klingon, we have no equals in battle.
Oh, we're fighting with Klingons now?
Well, we're fighting against them, but they're in the middle of a thing. Some people believe that Kuvan Marth will save them. Others believe it's bullshit.
Oh, okay. So let's just let him do all the fighting. Yeah, he seems to be doing fine.
Kapla!
Yeah, he's doing fine. We're just sitting back. Okay, well, now we know. What?
What level are you?
50.
That explains it. Is that the highest level?
Yes. But now we know how to how to work with this. We've worked out the kinks.
Yes.
Aha! We did it. I won! Oh, there's still more. Run!
Whoa! Go, go, go!
Run! I'm almost there.
Well, power to shields.
Oh, no. Right when I get his last words. Oh, power to shields.
Hmm?
Your captain's last words. Oh, power to shields.
Oh, that's what no. I did. I put it all power to shields. It didn't work.
Oh, no.
There's an item in that cloud over there, so I think I'm going to go get it and leave you guys to fight.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
So why is yours white prince? Is there a black prince?
No, there is a black rose. But no black prince. There was a black prince in my Napoleon Total War playthrough. Essentially, these are the names of ships in that game. The Alkahest, the White Prince, the Black Prince, the Black Rose.
No! Oh! That was fucking hell. Right, I got some gas. Nice. Can I use it on the Klingons?
I do have some, the Red Prince, but I took his country from him, so.
Ooh. I'll definitely take that shield array. Thank you.
That's a level 12 shield array.
I know, but I'll keep it for when I need it.
Okay.
Bank. Saved me.
You killed me. Oh, plus 15 increase to base resistance rate of all power levels.
Incoming messages.
Sell that.
Yeah, man. I leveled up.
Yeah, boy. Oh, the stars are freaking out.
Hmm?
The stars were shaking.
No.
Oh. I can't follow you. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Looks like I'm just doing hull repair. Sweet.
Oh, hey! There's new ranks. They've gone up to 60 now.
Nice.
Begin earning captain specialization points. Duty officer awarded. Fleet support rank 3. Vice Admiral ground ability.
I've got an ability, a spin kick, motherfucker.
Oh, bridge officer awarded, yay. A spin kick. So I do get a new bridge officer. Sweet. At level 55.
Josel Laval Chamois. What?
New trait slot. Starfleet Fleet Admiral. So right now I'm a Vice Admiral. But then I'll just become a Starfleet Admiral with no title. So there's Rear Admiral, Vice Admiral, then just Admiral. And then Fleet Admiral.
Oh, there is?
That's strange. Okay.
Oh yeah, traits. Forgot about that. So much shit.
Yeah.
Oh, level 50. Oh, I can add a new trait though. What trait should I add? I can do a fucking mind meld. I want it. Oh, in a social zone, right. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Ground skills don't really matter. It seems like space skills are the most important when it comes to this stuff. All of my traits are... Oh, no.
Damage resistant. Oh, okay. Expertise, diplomacy, dilithium, level 15. What's incoming messages all about? Damn, Ugle! Get me some of that EXP.
Mental discipline.
41, 82. Captain Harry Kim.
There really isn't another trait that I want, I guess. Except for, I don't know. Fire and plasma damage resistance?
What's the PvP thingy anyway?
Player versus player?
Oh, right, okay. Yo!
Yo?
I've unlocked something. Starfleet Lieutenant Commander. New ship, new trait slot permission to... No. Oh, I'm confused. Aha, here we are. I don't get anything this level. Okay. It's alright, I get skill points though. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Oh, that ship to your right is amazing. I love that thing. Tractor that Borg cube. Uh-oh, it tracked me back. Whoa! Goodness. I'm gonna die again.
I think we're all attacking this one. Yeah, we are.
Oh, no! Get out of there before it blows up! Get out! Oh, hey. Cool.
Oh, no! Oh, great. Okay, this used to be just simply a fleet mission. Now we have to actually fight this thing.
Oh.
This was never in just a normal spawning thing. I love it. This is cool.
Defeat the Borg command ship and support craft.
So, essentially, we have to fight V'ger.
Alright.
Oh, no! Don't attack me, Sphere.
No!
There we go. Good thing is you can shoot those giant plasma balls.
Come on, stupid thing.
Aha!
We destroyed it?
No, not yet.
Oh. I was gonna say, damn, that was quick.
all we did was destroy a sphere that was around it. This is vessel 7 of 10. 7 of 10. Unimatrix 47. Getting close person and spray my gases on it. I love the design of this stuff.
Yeah, battles are beautiful.
What I would have liked to have seen from EVE Online. Uh-oh. It shot a giant thingy at me. Oh, no. Stop focusing on me. Oh, somebody just launched a black hole into it. And they died.
Ho!
Oh, did you just... Oh, yeah.
It's alright, I'll be back.
I'll be back.
It's on 36% damage now. We've pounded the shit out of it.
It's taking so long, but I love it.
It will do. It's a fucking Borg ship. Right, where are you? Aha! Because you're not...
Oh no, it attracted me.
Come on, nearly done, nearly there, nearly there.
No, I got blown up in the last minute. Yes!
We did it, motherfucker!
I won! Great!
Fantastic.
Nice.
Yeah! Let's exit the sector.
I'll be exiting in a moment.
Let's see what I got.
Yeah, I want to see what I got too.
Got loads of EXP.
I actually don't know what I got.
Nothing popped up.
I got some dilithium. But it said like I got a box of something, and I accepted it, but I don't know exactly what it was.
It said I haven't got anything. Oh. Well, that's great, isn't it? I didn't get anything.
I got a commendation of some kind, but I don't remember what it was.
Did you exit?
Not yet.
Where's my shit? Maybe I'll get it when you exit. Will I?
I don't know, I'm exiting right now. I got it as soon as the ship blew up. But it was a box, but... I guess the box was the dilithium. Because I got 450 dilithium. O'Neill was also
absolutely nothing for it.
Well, check your dilithium.
Where is that again? No. Oh, where is dilithium again? I forgot.
Go to I and then to assets.
Oh, okay. Got a little bit.
Ooh, I have 2 gold press ladinum. Oh, from playing the Dabo.
What's this? 167 dilithium for what? 1 zen, 25 dilithium. Oh no, so if I put in all my dilithium. 2905.
Oh!
Alright. 500. And how much will I get? Fuck me, just for 500 zen you need 250,000 dilithium. That's fucking stupid.
Yep, takes a while.